This is the TrekTest treadmill desk. Since I've been testing their prototypes, I made this video to show how easy it is to assemble a TrekTest. Overall, the assembly took me less than 30 minutes. Bear in mind that my unit is a prototype. Please read the owner's manual and assembly instructions in its entirety. For proper assembly, we recommend a Phillips head screwdriver and a power drill. After removing all components from the TrekTest packaging, place the left and right top halves on a flat, level surface. Now invert the desktop, making sure the two halves line up to each other perfectly. Next, locate the steel support braces. There are four of them. Attach the support braces to the desktop with the assembly screws. Work from the outside in, making sure the desk is aligned properly. Attaching the center support bracket, use the three larger assembly screws for this purpose. Now place the hinged support brackets on the right side of the desktop. Only attach one bracket fully. You can attach the second bracket later after sliding in the upper leg assembly. Next, place both support brackets on the grooves on both ends of the left side of the desktop. As you did before, only attach one bracket fully. You will attach the second bracket later after sliding in the upper leg assembly. Note the proper placement for the support brackets. Slide the upper leg assembly into the support bracket. Now it's time to attach the strut clips. Now attach the upper leg assembly to the center support bracket with the support struts. To attach the upper leg assembly to the center support brackets with the support struts, we will use an adjustment nut. Take a moment to assure your assembly is correct and your adjustment knobs are tightened. Attach the four end caps to each end piece of the upper leg assembly. Now it is a simple matter of sliding in the lower leg assembly into the upper leg assembly and affixing with the adjustment knobs. The adjustment knob on the right secures the desk in place, and the adjustment knob shown on the left fits into the desired adjustment location. Your TrekTest will arrive with numbered settings for these height adjustments. Check all adjustment knobs and assembly screws are securely in place. It is now time to turn the desk upright and add the desktop accessories. These inserts secure your desktop accessory. The TrekTest also features two cup/utility holders. These are great for holding drinks, pens, pencils, car keys, basically any miscellaneous item. Just snap them into any of the accessory slots and you're all set. Next, you will attach an accessory insert to the bottom of your manuscript holder. This accessory is great for holding books, magazines, or papers to read while you walk. This is the four-level phone/file tray. Made of metal like the manuscript holder, you simply attach the accessory insert to the bottom of the tray. That's all there is to it. Your TrekTest assembly is fully complete and ready to be combined with your existing tray.